Hi everybody. Today I received a package, and you know where this is from. So I'm gonna do my first unboxing. Let's see. The box is a little tattered. Okay, and this is a different packing list than I'm used to getting from Dooney & Burke. So I ordered this from Dooney & Burke during the recent sale it had. It was 30 off of 100, 60 off of 300. So this cat was the red pebble grain hobo. It doesn't say pebble grain, but I just added that because I know it's pebble grain leather. This is 1,149 of 2,425. Wow. They have a lot of this, so it's a classic. How do you open this? I'm trying to be neat, guys. They did pretty good on the wrapping. To try this style. I have been so curious about the size of it and what it can hold. Oh my goodness, it's not as heavy as I thought it would be, which is a good thing. The straps, everything. This is nice. Look at the straps. You probably already know this is a classic style. This has been out for a long time. I was debating whether I should get this style in the nylon or the pebble grain. And, or the lizard. I might get the lizard. I don't know. Yeah, it just says hobo. Let's see. I gotta take this stuff in out. I wanna see. Just smell the leather. Oh, wow, look, guys, the opening doesn't open too good, but it's enough to reach. It's got the old cell phone pocket. Oh my goodness. Well, maybe it's not. I usually use that for the lotion. It's got the slip pocket. I don't know if you can see. The strap keeps getting in the way. The slip pocket with the zipper. And then on this side, it's got the small. I really like this. I didn't think I would like it. I said, oh, once I get it, I probably won't like it. This is nice. I like this classic. Uh-oh, there you go. Goes over the shoulder nicely. So once you put your stuff in there, it's going to be nice. And it's not real thick. I really like this. This is so carefree and casual, like every day. I really like this. All right, guys. That's my unboxing for today. My first unboxing. See you guys later.